Jonathan.
Hey, Mark.
Are you okay?
I'm just super afraid of needles. I don't know if I can get the flu shot this year. I just don't know if I can do it.
Okay, you're all done.
Wow, I didn't even feel anything. That was real easy.
Hi, I'm Mark Tenya from the Richmond Ambulance Authority.
I'm Karen Carl from the Richmond City Health District.
And I'm Jonathan McNamara with the American Red Cross.
And we all want to remind you of how important it is to get your flu shot this season.
And that getting the flu shot will not prevent you from donating blood.
Check out our website, rchd.com, or call our hotline for information regarding our totally free flu events around the city.
And together we can all
fight flu!
Wow, I didn't even feel anything. That was real easy.
But you might want to be scared of that.